A Chromebook is a laptop that runs on Google's Chrome OS software, and that's the biggest thing that makes it different from a regular laptop that runs on Mac or Windows. And Chromebooks are usually cheaper than other laptops, and they're also a bit simpler since they're really only designed to go online. Usually, Chromebooks can cost anywhere between $300 and about $700. There are some things you can do offline, like you can use Google Docs offline and Google Sheets and those kinds of apps. And you can also download Android apps to your Chromebook. But really, this is a computer that is designed to be used with an internet connection for people who just want to check their email or write a paper in Google Docs. They're not very powerful, so you're not going to expect to see Chromebooks with powerful processors or standalone graphics or a lot of memory. If you find yourself editing photos a lot or videos or really using any software that is more than just a web browser, I would say a Chromebook probably isn't for you. And Chromebooks are also unique in that each web page that you visit and each app that you use runs in its own isolated environment known as a sandbox. And what that does is it protects your computer from getting any viruses should you visit a website that is compromised. That's really the biggest difference. The Google Pixelbook Go is one of our favorite Chromebooks. It's a great option for anyone that is thinking about using a Chromebook as their main computer. We really like it because it has a really sharp 1080p webcam, which is honestly pretty rare, even on expensive laptops. We also just love the design and how easy it is to use. And the keyboard is also great and really quiet, and it has long battery life. It makes it feel like you're using a more premium laptop, but for a cheaper price.